putting in hours,
right,
trying
right.
to get good. And here's like, yo, can I play this game real quick? And then wins tournament matches.
Yep, that's
so dope.
Element, man.
That's so dope. We're going to game one right here. Nelvin versus Kraftus on Battlefield. Sonic versus Diddy. Let's see how it goes.
All right.
Okay. That's how it goes.
I was ready for like some Diddy combos, and then it turns out it was actually a Sonic combo.
Who knew Sonic had peanut combos? Let's
right.
go.
All right. Nice little jab there from Kraftus. Breaking up the combo. Nelvin trying to find a way back on the stage. Kraftus extending the edge guard. I was worried this was going to happen too. I was like, bro, we're talking about how sick Nelvin is, but like, I'm not trying to sleep on Kraftus because Kraftus is definitely going to beat him up. It's going to be a close match, if anything.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
Oh, like good nair to stop the spinny thing hitting you.
Yeah. The technical term.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I honestly still don't know which one's which sometimes, but I just think it's coming at me. It's spinning and it's blue.
Ooh, okay. Good. I like the pressure there, yeah. Throwing the banana out, too. Nelvin, I've always said, is really good at throwing the banana out and, like, anticipating that you're going to get it. You know, like, he'll punish you for going to grab the banana. Sometimes he won't even try to grab it himself, you know? Okay, Kraftus with a banana in hand. Ooh, okay, Kraftus. I said, bro, he's no stranger to the item combos. Looks right at home.
I didn't even know Sonic could do that.
I found out pretty recently myself.
Spin dash to throw banana to forward air.
10 seconds ago, I found out.
I am 10 seconds years old, man. That is wild.
All right, another nice forward air. This is tough. This is a real bad spot. Oh, no. Oh, no. It gets even worse. The forward air two, Kraftus is sick with it.
Oh, can we talk about Nelvin with the barrels trying to get him on ledge with the two frames?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo. It's like I'm taking you with me.
Oh, my God. An up smash. Okay. Bro, I said it was going to be a close game, but I think the players sometimes just like to show up to the stream setup and prove me wrong. Another great combo from Kraftus. The Trump, bro, that setup was nuts. So many things went into that. It's going to be a footstool, which it doesn't matter to Sonic.
All right, Sonic definitely, not Sonic. Diddy, when he flip kicks and jumps off of your head, you should actually be spiked. I'm sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
That
I
is
agree.
Not fair.
All right, tries to go for the windup, not going to hit. Putting the pressure on with the spinny move, as he said. Up smash, going to be the first stock. But Nelvin's going to need a lot more than just that.
Yeah, he's at 102%. This is pretty much over. I'm sorry. Like, he could actually make it back. Like, it might be super sick, but, like, in my mind.
Nah, yeah, I'm thinking about game two myself. I'm with you. Okay. Try and put some pressure on with the banana, but just Kraftus is so elusive somehow. Uh-oh, that's dangerous.
Well, that was a good up. He had no jump at that moment, too.
Yep.
Ooh, he almost ate that forward smash.
Okay, it's not looking too bad. Nelvin hasn't taken a lot of percent here. This is not where you want to be, though. This is going to be tough. Yo, okay, hold on. All right, Nelvin's still in it. I've decided. I changed my mind.
Nelvin's definitely taking the stock.
Yeah, yeah, I think so.
But I don't know if he probably could do it again. I don't know, but I want to see it.
Okay, it's tough. Kraftus, I think, is maybe fishing a little too hard. Justifiably, though.
He said, I'm out of here. Game two.
I'll see you in game two. Yeah. he just like went right down, too. Like, rode the wall on Battlefield.
Yeah, that is so unfortunate because he did not. He actually touched the ledge, but the game said no.
Yeah, look at. he's out. Even Nelvin was like, yo.
I gotta see his face when he does it. Oh my god. I don't know if it's gonna happen fast enough.
Shout out to Devin making sure it happened fast
enough. Yeah,
he's
That sucks.
Alright, going back to gameplay. We got some solid gameplay here on Pokemon Stadium 2. A nice little change of pace from the Battlefield start. Okay. Putting the pressure on.
Nelvin.
Yep.
Oh, my God.
Let's go. Okay. Okay.
Nelvin.
Love that. Dude, once that neutral air hit, I knew I was ready for some, I don't know, cool little highlight reel action. Another good neutral air start, putting the pressure on.
I got to say, I think that's what happened the last game. Like, let's go to game two so I can body real quick.
Yeah.
But good showing, taking that stock one, 81%, not too bad. He could still die early because, you know, Sonic is Sonic.
Right, right.
But he's still going to come in and show this mix, get this extra damage.
Yeah, honestly, Nelvin, maybe there is something to say about just riding into the blast zone and focusing on the next gang. Looks a lot more composed here, for sure. The combos and the pressure has been really good, too. But
oh, he did it again.
This time not killing, though. But we got that going for us. Nelvin very good at the barrels, of course. But Kraftus, banana in hand. Oh, okay.
Well, there, back here. All right, that was actually really kind of crafty for Kraftis. I miss saying that so much. Yeah. Crafty for Kraftis. But, like, getting up, getting up, like, kind of, like, getting in the way, up throwing the banana on Diddy to get back on stage.
Right.
So good. Oh, he hesitated.
Yeah. Definitely need to have the confidence, especially against someone like Kraftis. You know, it's not going to give you any opportunity to mess up. Banana is going to go with the up throw. Stuck at the ledge here. Nelvin going with a re-grab. No big punish from Kraftis. Should be able to make it back here just fine. Ooh, okay. The roll on. Yo, the movement. Crazy.
Oh, that banana landing right on the platform, yep. The edge of the platform. If it landed on Kraftis' head, it would have been a stock. There we go.
Ooh, okay. Nelvin looking pretty good here. Holding on to the stock still. Ooh, okay. That was dangerous to be Kraftis in that situation, but evens it back up. Two stocks apiece. 100%, though, not where you want to be.
Yeah, that was a little unfortunate, honestly, for Nelvin, because I think he wanted the banana, but it's just it didn't quite disappear into the blast zone. It just left him open for a kill.
Oh, okay. Sneaking under that peanut. Good stuff from Kraftis. The monkey kick coming in, opening up the stage for Nelvin. Now looking for some sort of action here with the peanut gun or the banana.
125%, though. I mean, he'd probably get a good kill off of some conversion.
Right.
Is he dead?
He could also simply allow Kraftis to not get back himself. Be Nelvin with a little bit of a lead here in game two. We might see our first good old-fashioned comeback.
Comeback as in you think Kraftis is going to take this?
No. I think Nelvin's going to take this game after losing the first game. So.
Oh, absolutely. Let's go. Kraftis trying to go for the banana, missing it slightly, but still gets the damage. Oh, my God.
Ooh. Okay. Good use of the barrels there. Little different timing, and it's a dangerous spot. Nelvin putting the pressure on at the ledge. You got to watch out. The walkling, insane. Oh, no, back throw here. Back throw, you got banana on deck, too.
Oh, good drop to the back air. Didn't quite. Oh!
Okay, I like that. Instead of going for just a smash attack, put him back off stage because it's been so good for him. The littlest hit of neutral air stopped that banana from connecting. All right. Yeah.
He tried. I wonder if Nelvin like DI down or anything to
maybe,
get out of it early.
All right, Kraftis once again with the banana, looking for the spin dash. Wow, good stuff from Nelvin. Somehow makes it around all that stuff from Kraftis. Up smash? No, going for the back here. Kraftis though sneaking in. Nice forward tilt.
Forward tilt taking the kill, but this is like the opposite of last game. Let's see if Kraftis escorts himself to the blast zone into game three and do some crazy zero to death combo.
Or maybe just brings it back. You know, if there's one character that's going to die early on the screen, it's more so Diddy than Sonic for sure. So we'll see. Kraftis might have some crazy stuff. Or might just go to game three.
It was some crazy stuff to death right there.
Yeah. Kraftis used to be the Sonic that was, like, so good at doing, like, spring rides or, like, you know, like the up throw, up air platform stuff in Smash 4 too. So I definitely feel like if anyone could, you know, come back in that situation, it may have just been Kraftis, but Nelvin was not having it.
Oh, he punished that whole jump in with a whole up smash. Up smash. There we go.
It's a good anti-air.
Good anti-air, indeed.
Kraftis gone. Okay, thank you.
Kraftis gone. He's like, I'm not playing this game no more. This is dumb. Here we go. We're going to Yoshi's story. Ooh-wee.
Okay, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be a lot more tight-knit. Definitely a lot closer. Closer encounters in general. Yeah. All the neutral exchanges are going to be right next to each other. There's not going to be a lot of room for Diddy to run away, set up banana.
Yeah.
So ironically, you know, a lot of people characterize Sonic as the one who wants the space to move around, but I think in this situation, he actually wants to keep putting the pressure on. We'll see. Run up down smash? Kind of crazy. It works, too. That's the worst part.
Yeah, I wonder if I guess the thing is, they both won one game.
Yep.
Kraftis won first game by just being super oppressive and not letting Nelvin play the game. Second game, Nelvin won by doing an amazing, like, first stock easy kill. Not easy kill, but, like, a, you know, quick kill. I wonder what will happen here.
Yeah, I think it's just going to be, like, can Nelvin hold on to those stocks? Or can Kraftis, like, take them before it gets too, you know, if they play, like, a war of attrition, I think it's better for Nelvin. I think Kraftis has to get those early stocks to make all the difference. But we'll see. So far, it's a pretty even game. That's going to be a big hit, though. Okay.
Ooh.
I may have oversold it just a little bit. Just going with the aerial hit. Nelvin trying to put the pressure on the platform. Kraftis kind of nuts, kind of crazy. Oh. Okay.
He went high, so that'll meet you up there. Let's go.
All right, Nelvin trying to answer back. Somehow Kraftis sneaks in that forward air. That's got to be it. No. I blame Yoshi's.
Yeah, that's all Yoshi's fault. That was death, but he just didn't get it. But yep. Good up smash right there.
Yeah, Nelvin's going to get the up smash and even it up 2-2. But right back to neutral. Okay, monkey kick, open it up. Oh, I love the movement from Nelvin here. Okay. Oh, ooh, I like that. Catching the drop down. Looking pretty good. Oh, the spin dash, though. Good mix up. Okay. Kraft is with banana in hand now, too. Got to watch out, but Nelvin picks it back up.
Yeah, I feel this stage selection did not go the way Kraft is intended 100%. Mm-hmm. It's somewhat working, but it's not really. Because, I mean, Nelvin, even though it's he can't run away, he's boxing. He's swinging back at him.
Yeah, yeah. Nelvin has really mixed up the gameplay, kind of adapting to the stage pick pretty well. See what we got here. Nelvin with banana in hand. Swings the wrong way, but Kraft is no big punish.
Can I tell you, I actually swung that way, too.
Yeah,
I thought
I would have got
it. I'm going to blame Yoshi because I thought he was over there, but he wasn't. He just teleported behind him.
You know? I definitely would have lost.
Yeah.
All right, going to make it back. Oh, okay. Still and not going to matter.
That's not going to – that should kill.
Frankly, he could have also – I don't know if you can even monkey – just do the regular get up. Oh, my God. He teleported the blast zone.
Yeah. I wonder with the monkey flip, since he was facing the stage, he could have just kind of, let it fall and maybe at the last minute just jumped up and then upbeat. That might have been kind of cool.
Possibly. Well, fortunately, we have no time to think. Nelvin is back on the offense, trying to get this stock off of Kraftis and even it back up, but – now Kraft is taking a little bit slower. Maybe not slow enough. Nelvin taking it back.
Way too fast.
Yep. Oh, okay. Interesting route. Good stuff from both of the players. Not getting hit. Nelvin in a rough spot here. All right.
He escorted himself to the blast zone.
Unfortunately, the only rougher spot than the one Nelvin was in was the one Kraft has put himself in. Going for that down air and hitting just the wrong combination of buttons. That's going to be Nelvin taking the game, but he doesn't even look too thrilled about it because he knows that could have been a crazy match. But
yeah, man. Just, dang. That, we hate to see it happen, yeah. But honestly, that's a perfect harmony. Game one was amazing.
Right, right.
But escorted out the blast zone. Game two was a comeback. And then game three, he escorted himself back at the blast zone. But
well, Neko, one of the things that we do hate to see happen, games like that,
yeah.
Matches like that ending in such a lackluster fashion, exactly. And a caster swap.
Yeah.
We also hate to see. But that is, unfortunately, going to be the end of our block. But fortunately for y'all, it's going to be the start of top eight. And you got Hazmat and Ajax coming up, so don't even worry. You got some capable hands for the rest of the bracket. But thank you all for tuning in. Thank you for having us. As always, I've been AG.
And I'm Neko. This has been fun. Please come out. Follow House of 2000. Come to the tournaments. Check out CT GamerCon. It's amazing. We're not going to hold up any too much time because everybody jump into the game. But we will see you guys later. Thank you.